is ATQ's Minute. Congressional negotiators have agreed to extend the payroll tax break through the end of the year. The bill would also extend benefits for the long-term unemployed and save doctors from a big cut in Medicare fees. A vote could come by the end of the week. A Honduran government internal report obtained by the Associated Press shows more than half the inmates at the prison that saw a deadly fire Wednesday had never been charged. Fire started by an inmate has left 358 people dead, making it the world's deadliest prison fire in a century. Realty Track says foreclosures rose 8% nationally last month from December, but they were down 15% from the year before. North Korea commemorated what would have been the 70th birthday of Kim Jong-il with flowers that bear his name, a military parade, and pledges of loyalty to the son who has taken his place. New leader Kim Jong-un paid his respects, along with hundreds of senior officials, military leaders, and North Korean citizens. John Belmont, Associated Press, with ATQ.